I take it that means we have a deal, Johnny?
Not quite. I need to know the specifics of how this thing's going to go down. I mean, I may be a man who will do anything for cash, but I'm also a man who doesn't want to get caught. Call me the cautious killer.
All right. I want it done at night, and I want it brutal. I want her to know that she'll pay just because I want her to.
Man of my own heart.
What exactly do you mean by brutal?
Did I ask for your goddamn input, Liz? Huh? If I want you to fucking speak, I will tell you to fucking speak. Now stand there, shut up, and look pretty. You liked that, didn't you? What did I say about your pacing? Now sit down and shut up.
Where the fuck were we?
Brutal.
Right, right, right. Why do you want it so brutal?
If I wanted you to know, I would tell you.
Come on, man to man. Hey, if I know your motivations, I can meet your expectations.
It's a valid point. I just don't love her anymore.
Are these people?
Jody, what are you doing home?
My class was canceled, so I decided to come home early. Why? Is that a problem?
Jody, this is an important business meeting, and I don't need you here right now, so why don't you go upstairs until we're done?
Okay, Eddie, whatever you say.
Jody, I said get upstairs.
I don't think so.
What's going on here?
Sit back down now.
Don't tell me what to do. This is my house.
Well, I'm the one with the gun, so I'm going to say whatever I want. I know exactly what's going on here.
I really don't think you know what's going on.
Mrs. Fox, maybe we could talk about this and...
Shut your face. I know exactly who you are. And don't worry. What goes around comes around.
And what's that supposed to mean?
Jody, baby, listen.
Now with the sweet talk? Really? Now that I have a freaking gun pointed at your head? I loved you. Then for some reason, you stopped appreciating me. Now you want to get rid of me? You thought you could control everything around you. So you felt powerful. But in the end, you're nothing but a coward.
Jody, just wait.
Look, lady. I'm sorry about all this, but this was between you and him. You could just leave me out of this.
I'll leave you out of it. What about your girlfriend over here?
Well, yeah, her too, but like I said, please, just let the two of us walk out of here, and I swear, we will leave and you will never, ever see us again.
No. I'll never see you again, that's for sure. She's right, Johnny.
Liz, what the fuck? What are you doing? I can't believe you're doing this. Are you with her?
Did you not just see what I saw? You don't know what you had, Johnny.
Liz, hey, I know what we had here, baby. This was all show. I had to show this guy that I was man enough to do the job. That's all. Sweetheart, you know I don't talk to you like this when it's just the two of us.
No. You just use your fist to do all the talking when we're alone. But not anymore. Ah! You okay? Much better now. Thank you for coming to me with all this. I mean, I had no idea. I didn't just do it for you, I did it for me too. I wanted my freedom back. I understand that. I knew what you were dealing with. No woman deserves that. No woman should have to put up with that. When are these men gonna realize it's not a man's world anymore? I don't care about the rest of the world, just mine for now. Let's just finish it. You have your phone?
Yeah.
How long do you really wait before I call it in?
Give me about 10 minutes. And make sure you tell the police that there was another man here that took off.
Got it.
That'll explain why there's no guns here.
Got it. You ready?
Yeah.
Just in the right shoulder, remember?
Nice knowing you, Jody.
You too, Liz.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.